Hey guys, what's up? I'm Christian Taylor, and today I'm gonna be looking at the best survey platform for your freelance business or company. Now, if you're an entrepreneur like me, you know that data and customer feedback is key to continuing your business and improving and increasing sales. Now, there's a lot of survey programs out there, but when Nadine, who is the senior partnership manager of SurverySparrow, reached out to me, I was really excited to check it out once I learned all the cool features it has. SurverySparrow is different, using a chat-like approach to collect feedback from your customers. It's almost like a chatbot. It just takes things one step at a time, and it's super intuitive. SurverySparrow is easy to set up. There's no coding required, and you don't need to wait for some guy to set it up for you. You can do it yourself. It's easy. The backend is super easy to set up surveys. I set one up for myself in just a couple of minutes, and actually you'll find it linked in the description. I made a survey for myself so you can let me know how you think I'm doing on my YouTube channel and if you've got any suggestions for future videos. One of the main things I love about SurverySparrow is the advanced logic. Now, what does this mean? Well, let's say you're asking a question, like on a scale from 1 to 5, how happy were you with our services? You could program SurverySparrow where if they say 3 or lower, there's a follow-up question on what can we do better next time to improve your satisfaction? Or if it's a 4 or higher, just go ahead and move on to the next question. This is especially awesome because that one-on-one functionality with one question at a time. So where conventional surveys have this whole long page and it's overwhelming. Users click it, they are scanning it, it's a lot for them to handle, and a lot of times they just click off and don't take your survey. With this, it really takes things one at a time and it doesn't seem overwhelming. You can also customize surveys with the person's name. So right at the beginning of the survey, you can say, hey, what's your name? And you could use that throughout the survey. Or if you've got a list of clients, you can put their names in along with their email address, and they'll get an email to take your survey. And when they click it, it already knows their name because you put it in. That's pretty awesome. Now, when it comes to other features, I love that you can embed the survey right in your website, just like a live chat screen. You can have a little give feedback button in the bottom corner of your website, and when you click it, it pops up just like a little live chat bubble, and you can ask a couple questions to your website visitors. You can do this, you can send them right to a link where it's a full page, or you can also embed it in pages of your website. However you want to do it, SurverySparrow has a way to collect customer feedback super easily. Now, you may think this is all expensive, however, SurverySparrow is free. Yes, that's right, they have a very reasonable free plan, and their paid plans with the advanced logic start at just $19 a month, a very worthy price to pay for such a powerful platform. Now, SurverySparrow offers 24/7 support for free, so you will not be left in the dark if you need any help with stuff. But to be honest, you probably shouldn't, because that's how easy to use it really is. Now, one of the biggest things I respect about SurverySparrow is when they reached out to me, they said, hey, you know what? We want you to be honest. We don't want to tell you what to say. Although we're sponsoring this video, we want you to keep it real. So if there's anything you don't like that we can improve on, go ahead and say it. So guess what? I'm saying it. I respect them so much for letting me take control of this video and be honest with you guys and tell you what I think. So up to this point, everything I've said has been genuine and stuff I've really loved about the platform through personal experience. So the one piece of criticism I have for SurverySparrow is a lot of the pre-made survey templates that have questions already there, the grammar can be a little funky and awkwardly worded. That's totally fine because you can change it yourself. So I took some of the pre-made questions and worded them a little simpler or fixed up the grammar for myself. But it is something they could improve on, is making sure the questions really are in the simplest way possible as far as phrasing, and that there's no grammar errors throughout. So in conclusion, SurverySparrow is a powerful survey platform. It's got powerful analytics to see what data you're receiving. Its chat platform is a really unique and powerful way to receive customer feedback, and it's affordable. I'd love for you to check it out, so if you're interested, there's a link in the description with a discount code. So if you're gonna sign up, definitely do it that way. If you like this video and you want to support the channel, definitely be sure to subscribe and check out my other videos over here. With that said, I'll catch you guys next time.